Here we go. I think I'm 9 hours into this game so far. Let's have a look. 5 hours there, 3 hours there, 8 hours. 8 hours in. Let's go.
Door's up that way. You're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah, sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Well, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
It's worth a shot. Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny.
This place
is
giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got explorers. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You ain't told nobody, dude, have you? But Jesse, Dina.
Of course, we solved it.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
The patrol of the streets. Been a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Something.
All on you.
Oh, looks like my game's crashed. Oh no. Never mind.
Thank you.
Gonna die. Oh, I'm dead.
Shit!
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year. Took me out of the Firefly Hospital. You said there were dozens of people like me. I've never met another immune person so far. Have you? Believe that?
There's no way to tell him this.
We traveled across the entire country to meet the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious? How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out. He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? Wasn't sleep tight. What about this? Anything worthwhile? Nora? A unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now? We have a lead. At least just wait for Jessie to rest up. She could be gone by then. We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Okay, let's go. Pure low on ammo there.
Here.
fuck that one up. Try this again. Oh fuck, that worked. This is where I came through before. Did that. I've done that. Over here. Whoa.
See what they got in here.
getting scary.
Shit. the street.
Whoa, fuck that.
I
get me the hell out of here. Get past that checkpoint gate.
Don't get what I'm meant to be doing here. This is gonna be a mistake. Whoa, fuck.
Oh.
Hey, yeah, yo, Tyler. Sorry, mate, didn't even see that. It's going well, mate. Just this game scaring the shit out of me. Really scaring the shit out of me. But yeah, best game I think I've played ever. This just unbelievable. And I haven't even got a clue how long I've got left on it. I think I've done a good 10 hours today. As you can see by my other streams on it, I've had the occasional break, as it's very much been needed. Hope you're well, fella. Lol, yeah, big lol. I'll be back on Fortnite once I've completed this. But yeah, this game's a massive, massive emotional roller coaster. This game for the diehard fans. On the grind, yep, always on the grind. But it's worth it. It's within an hour. I mean, I've never cried over a game till today. So that's the way it is, mate. Right, let's I'd say we're going up. I was right. Oh god. There's a lot to duck at here. Yes, you better add. Always keep supplied. Well, you deserve that, fucker. Yep, this is about to kick off.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Is there someone down there? Fucking you, someone down there.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora!
I'm not going down on her bed.
I
Don't scream.
That's just something.
Hello, Papa.
Come on!
Throw down your weapon!
No, no, wait.
No, you don't have to!
Back up!
Put your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can.
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
No.
You go.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Thank you. me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk.